we're attempting something unparalleled in spaceflight.
You imagine trying to land on a comet, traveling 100,000 kilometers an hour. That's our challenge. We're going to get a real idea of what the comet is made of.
By unlocking comets, we can really hope to unlock the origin of life.
To catch a comet,